mean, like, I was looking at it at the perspective of I would definitely not do this in real life, and if somebody did that to me in real life, I would be freaked out. If you're a woman and some man approaches you like that, you would.
All right, I'm a woman. Let's talk about this. He was not sexually harassing her in any way. He was flirting with her. She was an asshole, and then she assaulted him, robbed him, physically harmed him, robbed from the store, and, like, took off with his motorcycle. He did absolutely nothing wrong.